Haleon Healthcare is recalling 8 lots of Robitussin syrups due to microbial contamination. They include adult versions of CF Max Day and Honey CF Max Nighttime. The contaminated products have expiration dates of this year or the next, and their lot numbers are on the FDA website. In immunocompromised individuals, the use of the affected product could potentially result in severe or life-threatening adverse events such as fungemia or disseminated fungal infection.